I'm Sophie.
And I'm H. And this is our Season 18 Best Up Show, covering some of the great content our cast members have made this season.
Our cast made a lot of great segments. Let's kick it off with Claire's All Too Well music video.
I walked through the door with you. The air was cold, but something about it felt like home somehow. And I left my scarf there at your sister's house, and you've still got it in your drawer even now.
My name is Dr. Dan. Ever since I was a boy, I've been fascinated by space and matter, but more importantly, energy. After spending countless decades researching the subject, I mistakenly created the most volatile energy source on our planet, Solaris. It was quite beautiful, I must say. Soon after discovering this miracle, I decided to try and harness its energy.
To utilize such a powerful energy, I need a very purposeful idea. Day and night, I work tirelessly to craft the perfect device, to use its power for good. Slowly but surely, my masterpiece was finally complete. I call it the portal key.
What's up, Madeira? I'm Cahill. I'm 17.
My name's Peter Breitenbach.
Hi, I'm Ava.
I'm Aiden Migas.
I'm Sophie DeMarco.
Zach Schneider here.
My name's Rachel Gaffney.
Aiden Hopewell.
My name is Mia Hanley. I'm from Essex.
What's poppin', guys? I'm Carson Kovac. I'm 18. I live in the city, mostly bar hopping and meeting girls.
I'm very excited for Love Island to come to Madeira this year. I think I've been holding out for an opportunity like this. That's probably why all of my relationships haven't worked.
I'm just looking for like a nice country girl, you know. Help me around the farm. You know, like when you watch the SEC football game, you see one of those girls in the stands, like one of them maybe.
Relationships never worked in the past because I wasn't the problem, it was them. I was the one to end it every time.
My type's a deep blonde. Super fit, bombshell.
What I look for in a guy is just someone I can have fun with, love. Like, it doesn't have to be too serious.
You know, in the past, I've just had a hard time keeping interest in one girl.
Men suck, men suck, men suck. I would just like to say that that is, like, the main thing. That is the reason why I have not had a boyfriend.
An ideal date for me would be not going out to eat. I don't want to eat in front of guys.
Well, I just want to have good buddies, and she's always taking that away from me. She always wants to be with me. I just want to hang out with my buddies and go eat my banana.
I should get treated like a queen, because, like, why not?
I really fancy a girl that does not wear much makeup. When they start talking their mind, it gets a little on my nerves, and I just really want a proper fit girl.
I'm excited to be here at Love Island and find my match.
Next week on Love Island, the public vote decides the couples.
The hit and run that shook Madeira High School students. When the victim was hit, there was only one witness.
I saw it happen before my own eyes. I think about what I could do for him every single day. And I know who did it. Zoe Burton.
From what Miss Niebring has told us, we can't be sure. But the tire marks on the victim tell me one thing. I need to bring in my right-hand man.
After a detailed investigation on the victim, I can determine that the killer is Zoe Burton.
Thus ends the investigation of the hit and run.
Segments this season had a lot of great laughs.
Yeah, and on that note, even though we never really covered weather, Sam was always very entertaining in his weather segments. So let's check a couple of those out.
Should we actually pretend? I mean, like, could someone please test my hearing?
Good.
Did I do good?
Left side did perfectly.
Oh.
The right side you did perfectly fine.
You know what's crazy? It's because sometimes I will just wear my left AirPod. I get a lot of bad press about not talking about the weather, so I figured I would do it today. The weather on campus today, it's very cold. Next week, the only highs we're really seeing are going to be like 52. That's like the highest high we're getting. Ho, 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 it's Santa Sam, and today we're gonna be building a little Santa's mailbox. So let's get started. Which one of you elves? No, because I'm done. I'm holly jollied out.
Let's go check out some of our favorite commercials from season 18.
My head down when I was young. It's not my problem. It's not my problem.
time to be real.
Be real's out.
Guys, it's time to be real.
Shelby, Shelby, wake up. It's time to be real.
Oh, it'd be real's out. Yeah. I'm
too sexy for this girl. Too sexy for your girl. Too sexy for this world. It's time to be real.
I had a great paying job until my boss accused me of stealing. I better call Gurr.
I was just minding my own business, and then a police officer pulled me over for speeding.
You are under arrest.
Oh no, I better call Gurr.
Hi, I'm John Unger. Did you know you have rights? Well, the Constitution says you do, and so do I. I believe that until proven guilty, every man, woman, and child in this country is innocent. And that's why I'm fighting for you, Madeira.
Better call Gurr.
I, for one, have had a lot of fun being this season's executive producer, and I can't wait to come back for more.
Me too. And on that note, I'd just like to say how proud I am of our entire season 18 cast. We've got a lot of creative individuals and a lot of great content, so I'm really proud of you.
Make sure to like and subscribe on YouTube and follow us on Instagram. I'm Sophie. What's up?